Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to share with you what I like to pack for my travel toiletries in my carry-on bag. So first I have this Eminence Berry Eye Repair Cream. And next I have this Eminence Coconut Age Corrective Moisturizer. Next, I have an oil-free moisturizer with SPF 50 from Neutrogena that I like to use as my face sunscreen. And next, I have a bottle of hydrogen peroxide, and I sealed it with this plastic paper that way that it doesn't spill in my toiletry bag. Next, I have this Kiss My Face Triple Action Travel Toothpaste, and this is the 2 ounce size. I like to get a little bit bigger than the travel size so that it'll last me. Next, I have this small size zero alcohol mouthwash. And I have my toothbrush with my SteriPod. That way it keeps my toothbrush sterile and free from germs. Next, I have some floss. You always need a floss. This is the mint wax kind. I like it because it goes easily between my teeth. And my EOS lip balm. This one is SPF 50 and it's in the flavor Lemon Twist, and it is one of my favorite EOS balms. It's a good idea to save small size travel bottles. That way you can refill and reuse them to add more products and you don't have to purchase new bottles. So here I have this tea tree oil, which actually I reused because it was empty and I added some olive oil into the bottle. That way I have a full body moisturizer. Next I have this raw shea butter hydrating body lotion, which smells amazing. And it is from the brand Shea Moisture. I also have shea butter itself. It's in its raw form in this little tube that I like to refill. And I use it in my hair, on my body, and sometimes on my face as well, if my skin's really dry. Next, I have this little baby size Vaseline, which is essential. I put that on my lips and any dry or cracked areas on my skin. And here I have a razor, which is self-explanatory. Next, I have my Pantene Curly Bounce Shampoo. This stuff smells really good and it keeps my hair hydrated. And then here I have the Dr. Bronner's 18-in-1 Castle Soap. This is the unscented kind, but this is great because I can use it pretty much for anything. And I also sealed it with plastic so it doesn't spill. Definitely a must. Next, I have my Coppertone Sports Size Travel Sunscreen, and this is SPF 30. I also have my aloe vera gel because you never know if you might get a sunburn. And it's very soothing for the skin and it has no alcohol in it. Next, I have this coconut oil natural deodorant. I try to use natural deodorant without aluminum because I just feel that it's better for my skin since I have sensitive skin. And then I have this Crystal Essence deodorant wipes, which is great for refreshing from a long flight, and it has no aluminum or no parabens or anything nasty. It's very clean and natural. And here I have a little bath and shower oil, essential oil that I like to use to help revive me and wake me up in the morning. And this is by the brand Aromatherapy Associates. And here I have a little sample size of this perfume called If by Apothea. It smells very fresh and it is very long lasting. One of my favorite scents. And this is a face brush that I got from the dollar store, and it has this little cap on it to keep the bristles clean. And I like to use it to wash my face with to get all the gunk and makeup off from the day. And here is another one of my essentials, this travel size loofah. You can get this from Target or any dollar store. Usually Target has it in their travel section. Here's a little small pill case that I like to use for my vitamins and any painkillers like aspirin or anything like that in case I'll need it while I am on travel, because you never know when you need those. I also like to travel with peppermint essential oil because it's good for soothing digestive issues and also good for sore muscles. So next here I have a nourishing shampoo by the brand Davines, and this is one of their sample sizes. I like to use sample size shampoos just because I typically don't use a lot of shampoo when I travel, and this is good so that way I don't have to use the hotel shampoo. Next I have this Tui, I think that's how you pronounce it, hair smoothie from Carol's Starter. This is also a sample size, but it smells so amazing, and if I need a deep condition while I'm traveling, that is the perfect go-to. Next, also by Carol's Daughter, is this Black Vanilla Leave-In Conditioner Spray. And if you've ever used this, you know that this stuff smells amazing and it leaves your hair very hydrated and moisturized. This is my Kinky Curly Not Today Leave-In Conditioner that I like to put in this little travel size. And this stuff works wonders. And here I have my Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie that I put in this little travel case with a little plastic over it just so it doesn't spill in my toiletry bag. And also here I have my Eco Styler Argan Oil Gel, also in a travel case with the little plastic on top. It's essential to put a little piece of plastic over your products, the ones that you think might spill, because that way it'll protect it from the altitude when it expands the products. You don't want it to leak all in your bag. So I always just cut out a little piece of plastic bag and just cover my bottles. Here is a toothbrush, not for brushing my teeth, but to slay them edges, because you know you gotta keep the edges slayed even when I travel. And this is a little case that I use for my bobby pins. I actually got this little case from an Asian market for about a dollar or so. And I store my bobby pins there. And here is a satin scrunchie. I love these satin scrunchies because they protect my hair. They don't pull my hair out. And I also like to use them while I travel. Here is probably my top five travel essential item. This is a satin pillowcase. If I do not have my hair scarf or my bonnet with me, I make sure to always have my satin pillowcase because I want to make sure that my hair looks the best even when I travel. So I'll just put that over the hotel pillow and call it a night. There you have it, all my travel essentials. This is also a makeup wipe remover that I use when I travel sometimes. And I put all of my products in this really cute Betsyville by Betsy Johnson travel toiletry bag here. And here you just see me putting all of my items in the bag just so I can show you that all of these items really do fit in this bag. Now, typically I don't travel with every single item that I showed you, but this is if I'm going for about a week or two and I need to make sure that I have everything I need. And it also depends on the climate as well. So I might have more or less depending on the climate and how long I travel. So here's another one of the bags that I like to use when I travel. And this one is also double-sided, so you get to pack a lot in there. But I'm showing you here that I pack this side with my makeup. So I keep my makeup in one side. And the other side, I usually store my jewelry into there. And I'll just pack it all away in my carry-on luggage. And here I'm just showing you my toiletry bag up close. The design is really cute and it fits very snug in my carry-on. And there you have it. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I'll try to link some of the products below in the description, but let me know if you have any travel essential items that you have to pack with all the time. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Make sure that you give it a thumbs up if you did. Hit the subscribe button and also make sure that you click the notification bell. That way you never miss a video. Until next time.